So continuing, today we are going to talk about all those whose birthdays total to 3, 4 and 5 in the month of February, how their year is going to be for 2020. So beginning with 3, so if your birthday falls on the 3rd, 12th or 21st of February, so what is in store for you this year? So this year, I would advise you to be a little less outspoken, brash and impulsive, because you could avoid, in this manner, you could avoid getting into disputes which is not going to be favorable for you. Otherwise, it's an excellent year. You may even win a lottery if you have purchased any lottery tickets. And it's also a year where you could have unexpected windfalls of money, maybe an inheritance also. And it's a year also to actually fulfill your spiritual goals. And don't lose heart if you come across, you face any heartbreaks this year. And it's a year where there may be endings and heartbreaks, and it's better to move on because it was not meant to be. Otherwise, it's an excellent year for gaining favors from those in authority, in authoritative positions. So don't hesitate to ask for favors if you require. And it's an excellent year otherwise for taking action and for moving ahead and planning new ventures.